When you're faced with a moral dilemma, how do you deal with it? How do you justify your decision? Jean Piaget and later Lawrence Kohlberg were both interested in how children reasoned about moral dilemmas. They were particularly interested in the way that children reasoned about dilemmas, not the answers to the dilemmas that children gave, but how they reasoned through whether or not something was moral. The work of both Piaget and Kohlberg links nicely with what we know about children's cognitive development. That's part of the reason that these are considered to be cognitive theories of moral development. Piaget was a stage theorist, and he proposed stages of moral development. To decide what stage of moral development children were in, he gave children different kinds of moral stories. Here's an example of one of them. A little girl named Marie broke a cup when she was trying to reach the jam jar while her mother was out. Marie is not allowed to have jam unless her mother gives it to her. Another little girl, called Sue, broke 15 cups when she was coming in to dinner. Her mother called her, and she bumped into the cup tray on her way to the table. The question here for kids is, which little girl is naughtier? Which one would you say?